Thank you very much, Pastor Stan, for the challenge, for the word of the Lord. And again, brothers and sisters, God is telling us to keep on keeping on. Let's stand firm, stay put, immovable, and get moving. Kahit po in the midst of our difficulties or problems, again, nagpahabang na nandito tayo, may mga pagsubok na dumarating sa atin. And yet, the story is that the resistance to pressure increases our faith. So even in the midst of difficulties and problems, let's continue to keep our eyes also to focus on Him, the author and creator of our faith. Let us pray. Our gracious Lamb, our loving Heavenly Father, we'd like to praise and thank you again for your words that are so true, that speaks to us deep in our hearts. Lord, help us na may pamuhay po namin yung napakinggan namin salita ninyo. Salamat, Panginoon, even for the freedom that we have in this land, even for giving us this place, for giving us your children, and allowing us to come freely to worship you without any fear or any, you know, hindi kami natatakot na baka hulihin kami dito. Salamat po, Panginoon. Lord, nawa hindi namin i-neglect yung freedom na yun. But instead, Lord, patuloy namin kami dito to declare your goodness and your love to the people. Not just our neighbors, to our families, but also to the people of this land. Lord, gamitin niyo po ang simbahan ito. But truly, Lord, may we can honestly say that for me, for us, in this church, we will serve the Lord. Lord, use us. I-bless po kami, Panginoon. And again, sa aming pumaharapin na panibasa ng inbo, ingatan niyo po kami, Panginoon. We pray, Lord, mga ganaan ng trabaho, Lord, i-lead sila sa taong lugar. Even, Lord, I just heard that si heart is sick. Again, once again, she's sick. Lord, I pray that you will touch her. Lord, lalo na po yung mga tao dito, Panginoon, hindi ko man alam, Panginoon, kung ano man yung pinadami sila ngayon. But I thank you because you know them. You can see their hearts right now. My prayer, O God, Lord, kumusta po kayo sa atin. May you provide, give them all your comfort. I pray that hindi po mag-lose yung focus nito sa inyo. But instead, patuloy silang mananampalataya sa inyo. Salamat pa kayo sa iglesia nito. At ang aking langin, nawa kayong langin maitaas sa iglesia nito. Because this is your church. This church belongs to you. And we thank you, Lord, even sa buhay namin, ordinary as we are, and yet you're giving us the opportunity to be used by you. Maraming po na langin pa kayo, when we truly seek to live a life that is pleasing and acceptable to your sight. That the people around us will see the joy, the peace, the love that comes from you. And ultimately, they too will come to worship you. Maraming salamat, Panginoon. Pagpalaan niyo po kami sa aming pag-iwalay-walay. May you be with us, bless us and use us to bless our others. At sa Kanya, makapag-iingat sa inyo upang hindi kayo magkasala. Makapag-aharap sa inyo na walang kapintasan at may malaking kagalangan sa Kanyang kalooban niyo. Sa isang Diyos na ating tagapagligtas, sa pamamagitan ng Yesu Kristo na Panginoon natin, sa Kanyang kapurihan, karangalan, kawalhatian at kapangyarihan, wala pa noong una, ngayon ang pagkakailanman. Amen.
Thank you. of Father God this day. Lord, salamat po kasi kung wala po kayo sa amin, we cannot do this. O Lord Jesus, your name is glorified as we continue to worship you even as we go out in this place, Lord. Na makita nga po kayo, Panginoon, sa aming mga sarili, O Father. Lord, we want to give you back all the glory and honor. Thank you for the praise and worship. Tinim mo, O God, sa mga kaibigan, mga kapatid. Salamat po for the gift that you have given to all of us, O Father. Lord, salamat po sa araw na ito. And we would like, O Lord God, maibigay po ang lahat ng kapurihan sa inyo, Panginoon. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.